This is a soldering torch. It's a self-starter, kind of like me. See that? And when you're not using these, you should keep them disconnected for safety reasons.